taking a gun to the police. Don't do that, man.
Why are you still alive?